A man taken to the hospital this morning after getting into a crash near Westpark Drive and South Rice Boulevard. Here's County Precinct 5 constables responding to the wreck that involves a pickup. According to these deputies, the driver was on the elevated Westpark Tollway. When he did not negotiate the split on the road, he hit the divider wall and flew over the wall. He ended up crashing down below. He was taken to an area hospital in critical condition. No other vehicle was involved.